Straight to biz, eh, Mano? All right, all right, all right.
Don't know you.
Want to talk to Royce? Dex sent us.
Main room. We've been waiting.
Cozy place. They could use a few plants, though. Oh, yeah. They look damn well prepared.
Don't think I've ever seen security like this in the Chow factory.
Gear from the Jack convoy. Gotta be. Must have been all over it like maggots on dead meat.
Anti-personnel mine. Directional shrapnel spitter. My favorite.
Subtle.
See Royce. We got biz to transact.
Mr. Royce is busy just now. You'll deal with me.
You got a bot. Model MT0D12. Called the Flathead.
And? The hell you care?
Guy I represent already paid brick for it. I'm just here for the pickup. I can talk direct to Royce if necessary.
Nah. You talk to me. Name's Tum Tum. Now couch. Plan it. you too.
I'll stand.
This so fucking hard? Fucking ass on the fucking couch!
Make me.
Thought you'd never ask. Sit your ass down before I plant a bullet in your skull.
Jack, sit down.
This ain't gonna end well, but... shit.
Well, all right. Come on. Gotta lighten up. Take a hit.
What you blowing?
Escape. Pure as baby powder.
Black lace. Tough to get your hands on. Gotta have a good source.
What's it do?
Ups dorse and adrenaline to the point you feel no pain. Trip so intense it verges on psychosis. Corps fed it to their fighting legions during the Corp Wars.
Cyber psychos pop the tabs like candy. Vaporizing it mellows the burn without killing any of the effect. Come on, give it a whirl!
Tech's not gonna come looking for it?
Fuck them. They can hop around and try. We removed the serial number and lifted access locks using our soft. Once it's yours, it's yours.
Need to see it.
Suit yourself. Fucking tricked out, this thing. Dynamic thermo-optic camo armor. Full cognitive immersion with a Raven controller. Pimped out prototype actuators made of titanium vanadium Kevlar composite. And watch this! Fully integrated link too, so when the spider starts crawling up walls dangling from ceilings.
Could lose your lunch.
So what you think?
Raven's not the dedicated control unit for a flathead.
Of course not. Militech controllers auto-link to Militech systems. I mean, you wouldn't want them tracking their stolen tech back to your hands. Yeah, Raven's our baby. Got improved neural sync and no fucking pesky tracing. You ask me, we ought to sell that shit.
Yep, we'll take it.
Free. Sure. Yeah. Let's see your cred.
Brick got it. It's all paid up.
Brick got it. I don't see any fucking brick around here, do you?
Come on. Can't expect me to pay for this thing twice.
And who the fuck are you to say what can and can't be? You'll pay twice because I say you'll pay twice. Alright. You want the flathead? I better see some eddies. You fucking deaf!
Seeing as you already got the eddies for it, what'll offer us a discount? Big one.
A discount? Fuck. You know, you never did say who sent you. Never did say who you're working for.
Dexter Deshawn. That's who.
Dexter Deshawn! The lard ass who punching animal fucked half of Pacifica?
Nope. He's alive, well, and kicking. And he sends his regards.
So you gonna consider my offer now?
I don't wait!
Cred's on this.
Hey, Flathead's good gear. It'll do the trick for you, whatever the trick is.
Shit! Can't stop the doctor! They're breaking in! Fear them! I want heads!
Unload on them, Pete! Cut loose! Suerte, cabrón!
Mierda!
Cut off!
Grab the gear. Bot and control shard. Quick!
Gotta find a way out of here.
Got the said. Bot and controller.
And let's... the quicker the better.
Let's get out of here. I'm dying for some fresh air.
Tasted.
It's a production line. Plus, I thought you loved meat.
Really, no other way.
Good. It's moving. Let's go.
Thank you.
gentlemen, Jackie Wells.
Shit, I know this fool. It's Brick.
It's your call, V. What do you want to do?
Motherfucker!
detonator, armed. Your fault we're here. Came for some tech Dex bought.
He tell you to free me?
No, just to pick up the bot.
Classic fucking Dex.
Been in here a while?
Few days. Kinda lost count. Some guys loyal enough to care slipped me stuff, tried to help out. Royce threw him in the microwave dryer. Made me watch.
Looking a little like we might have saved your skin.
Think we're due a favor, hombre.
Jesus, slow down, maybe. I'll get you, but kinda caught me at a bad time. We ever meet again, I'll have you covered.
Sure you'll manage all right?
This is my home. Quit fucking sweating it. Let's see that pretty faceplate.
Fuck! got shit now!
Come on, V. Let's get out of here.
Didn't expect to see me here. You know, I like the way you operate. Maybe you'd do some more work for us.
Be more than glad to.
Till next time then, V. Corporate gods willing. Secure the area.
Time we were on our way, Canal.
Holy shit, V. I wasn't sure we'd walk out in one piece.
Thanks, Jack. Solid as ever.
Hey, yeah, you too, but, hey, what's this about? You feeling all right?
Yeah, I want to make sure, you know? We're good together. I like how we do things.
I do too, V. I do too. Hey, let Dex know we got his toy for him. And then I say, we hit the afterlife. You know, do some shots. Ahí luego, V.
How things looking, Mr. V?
Got the bot.
And how'd it go? Run into any trouble? And what about the Militech angle?
Sure, of course it was trouble. Royce couldn't have given two shits that you and Brick had shaken on.
How'd you get him on board? You used the corpo woman?
Met with Stout, managed to strike a deal.
Well, well.
Gave me the chip with the scratch from Maelstrom. One thing Stout forgot to mention. Chip was carrying a virus.
Oldest corpo trick in the book. I assume Royce was less than understanding.
Virus attacked their systems, scorched a handful of Maelstromers. I took care of the rest.
You got some balls, Mr. B. What about the meet with Evelyn Parker?
Still on the to-do list.
That meet's the only thing that'll get you a chance at grabbing that chip. Parker'll be waiting for you at Lizzie's bar. Good luck.
trouble?